This is the heart of our story. Golu and Raji, brother and sister. And this was their whole world. This one small carnival. The other performers were their friends, their only family. This was home. On that day before their performance, Raji took her brother aside. "Did you forget, little brother?" she asked him. And she tied a rakhi to his hand. For it was the feast of Raksha Bandhan. Although it was a feast day, they still had coins to earn. So Raji walked on tight ropes and tumbled for the crowd. While Golu told his puppet tales of ancient times when demons walked the lands. A long, long time ago, a demon did penance. For showing such devotion, Brahma blessed him with immortality and a mighty weapon of all. Upon receiving, he united the demons to wage a war. Bhumi Devi urged him to stop. He killed her ruthlessly without thought. This angered Shiva greatly, and he stomped, dividing the continents, and the demons were forever lost. But as he spoke, the skies darkened, and the earth shook, and other figures dressed as demons strode through the crowd. These were not masks. This was not a child's tale. As the demons turned to slaughter, Raji tried to reach her brother. He'd been hurt and he was scared, and she knew she must protect him. But in that moment, Raji failed. For the Garasura demons took Golu from her. Raji. Awake, my child.
is this place?
She is so young.
A child. Remember Shiva's words.
It is so much weight to put on the shoulders of a mortal. Is this one strong enough?
Time will tell. Her brother and the other children had been seized by the Garasura. I told her that she must be strong. Her journey would be difficult and full of unknowns. I blessed her with the Trishul, my most powerful weapon that Shiva had given to me. This, with Raji's own serenity and strength, would save her brother.
No serenity. Her heart rules her head.
Har Har Mahadev!
There is fire in her. Yes, it must be tempered. But without that fire, she would have already given up.
Many mortals would not be brave enough to climb.
Our Raji has no fear of heights. Watch. There, see? She is learning to think and to use the skills of her childhood.
It is one thing to climb a pole and quite another to face a demon.
To save her brother, Raji must face the demons. She held the Trishul, and it was a gift of great power. It was blessed by Brahma, Vishnu, and Shiva, and would help her stand against her terrible foe. But it was also a great responsibility. To wield it, she would need strength, courage, and belief.
Have any of you seen my brother? The other guard. Go, now, before they come back.
She will find a way. Hear your pulse, the beating of a war drum. Feel your heart quicken. The strength flow through you. Fight, Raji. Be the warrior. the demon reeling. Now she will bring an end to him.
Jaima!
This door is weaker than the other. And the Trishul is a most versatile weapon. Watch this. She's a circus performer, Araji. See what she can do. The mandala shows each person their past.
There is always a purpose to such visions.
is myself and Golu.
There. Amrit Bund. The golden nectar. The fruits of a demon kill. Its power will heal your wounds.